And hi, everybody, and thanks so much for checking out the Ask Jarvis app. And in this little tutorial, I'm going to show you a little bit about the features of Jarvis. So first of all, you can check out our website if you want to understand a little bit more about Jarvis and how people are using it. But essentially, Jarvis can understand speech, read websites, and read PDFs. And he's meant to really give you a personalized experience for all your browsing needs and your research needs, and he's supposed to be your assistant, really customized and tailored for you specifically. So how does he do that? First of all, we have this Chrome extension, of course, that you're looking at right now, and this is pretty much what it looks like once it's installed on your browser. You will be able to have this little blue chat widget on the bottom right of your page. And you can ask Jarvis questions about whatever page you're visiting, and he's going to help you summarize stuff and analyze things, whatever you're interested in. So for this specific example, instead of having to read through, let's say, right, 2,000 words or so, I can just ask Jarvis over here, summarize this article for me, and he'll go ahead and give me a full summary. So that's pretty much the Chrome extension in a nutshell. It works on pretty much any web page, not financial sites, because that's sensitive. But if you're researching something, you're on LinkedIn, you're reading articles, you're reading the news, anything, any web page, he should work. And other than that, we also have the Jarvis web app. And the Jarvis web app, you can get to it pretty much by clicking the little Jarvis extension. Once it's installed, you can go to your dashboard. And the dashboard is going to give you another three options. Aside from just reading web pages, Jarvis is available via voice. So you can just press this voice recorder and talk with Jarvis directly. You can try that out yourself. You can upload PDFs, your custom PDFs with your own, right, with your own data. And then ask Jarvis questions about your PDFs. And you can also ask Jarvis over here stuff. And this is pretty much Jarvis's web interface as well. And let's say I say, tell me about Jarvis, the Chrome extension, right? And the Chrome extension, by the way, is brand new. So it might not even be available, at least 3G ChatGPT. We can have a look at what he wrote. Based on the information, the Jarvis Chrome extension is an upcoming feature for Ask Jarvis, which already has capabilities like understanding speech, reading, and remembering PDFs. Wow. Okay. So Jarvis has already learned that. So that's awesome. Yeah. So that's pretty much a little bit of it in a nutshell. In case Jarvis doesn't know the answer yet, you can also have him read these websites directly through this. So the moment that you click on these buttons, just like that, Jarvis goes ahead and reads it. And you should have the information loaded back into Jarvis, and you can ask him questions. All right, so that's pretty much Jarvis in a nutshell. You can feed Jarvis custom data via the Jarvis Chrome extension, and he'll be available for you through that. Or you could also use the Jarvis web app through this little the little widget, or going to askjarvis.ai, and you can talk with him via voice interface, PDF uploads, or by reading web pages directly through this interface. So thanks, guys. Feel free to reach out if you have any questions, and enjoy the app.